There's time for war and time for peace. There's time to stand our grounds and get ready. But it's not this time. We have to go destroy the sword. We have to. It's the only key. Where is it? The God forces. The forged sword. And another sword to be found. And a war leader beyond no measures. Together, the warrior and the sword will sustain their grounds. What will happen? We can have war.